If you're starting your first class at SNHU, you'll probably see an assignment called a discussion board pretty early on. Some courses at SNHU even have a discussion board every week of the term. But what is a discussion board post? And how do you create one? My name is Abby. I earned my degree at SNHU, and I've done a few discussion board posts in my day. They're really simple to get the hang of, and I'm here to help you do just that. Let's jump in. In online classes, a discussion board is a type of assignment. It's supposed to feel like a conversation about a specific topic with your classmates. If you have a discussion board assignment in your class, you'll see it listed in your module, like this. At SNHU, initial discussion board posts are due on Thursday evenings at 11:59 p.m. You've also got two responses to your peers due by Sunday evening at 11:59 p.m. To create an initial discussion board post, you'll want to navigate to the Learning Modules section of your course and find the module for the current week. From here, you'll see the discussion board within that module. Take a peek at the prompt and start brainstorming what you might want to write about. Next, you'll see a blue button that says Start a New Thread. Go ahead and give that a click. You can give your post a title in the bar at the top, and then type the body of your post in the larger box below. If you don't want to type your post directly in the box, you can always type it in a Word document or a Google Doc first, then copy and paste it into the box when you're done. I did this when I was a student, and I just found it easier to proofread this way. But do whatever works best for you. Once you proofread your post and feel it's ready to go, go ahead and click the blue button that says Post, and that should do it. If you scroll down in the discussion, you should see your post there. There you have it. You created your initial discussion board post. Don't forget to reply to two classmates by Sunday evening.